Hello there, it's Susan. Today I'm going to be doing a bloom. I've done two before this and they failed. So hopefully I can get this one done. I'm doing a bloom and it's going to be all blue. I'm using Sherwin-Williams Color To Go White Beast. Okay, I'm using Modern Masters. It's called Glacier Blue. Alright, so I'm using a white cell activator today. This is metallic, this color. Then I'm using Amsterdam greenish blue. Then I'm using Prussian blue by Amsterdam. Now, my cell activator. Okay. Oops, didn't mean to do that. It's probably way too much. Okay. Don't know what's going on. So I'm gonna give it another go here. This will be my fourth. I don't know what my problem is today. Thank you. Oh God. Something's not right. Something's not right. It's getting in more cells now. I don't like the white middle. Okay, maybe I'm not adding enough. It's starting to look kind of cool, so I know one of my paints is pretty thick, so it's actually looking nice now, except for the middle is so white. Pretty colors. Cell activator is too thick. So I'm gonna just add some more Floetrol. Give it a good whip. It looks really nice over here. Don't know whether you can see that. But the rest, it's too much white in the middle. Very pretty colors. So, one more try. All right, I have to scrape. This is too much paint on here now. Really looks pretty here, though. I wonder. I'm going to actually spin most of the paint off and then add a little bit of white on top. Try it again. Because this time it did look kind of cool. So I'm going to try and get most of it off. Alright. Okay. See if I'm still recording. Alright, so I'm going to try this again. It's actually looking really pretty over here. It's too bad. The rest of it looks like crap, though. All right, toothpick. Oop. Okay. All right. Oh, God. One more try. Okay, that was the, whoops, glacier blue. I'm doing the same order. Actually, no. I'm changing the order. I'm putting Prussian blue down. That's what I did last time and it worked better. So, Prussian blue is very thick. Just gonna add a little bit of water. Okay, so that's the Prussian blue. Now the greenish blue. Fingers crossed. I think should be okay now. Just be careful how much I put on. This is looking much better. Okay, so I think I'm gonna spin. A lot of white. Sheesh. Why is there so much white? Maybe it'll shrink a bit. I think it is shrinking. Looks pretty nice. Well, if it stays like this for too long, then I'm going to modify the middle of it a bit. Just give it a couple of minutes. The metallic is looking really nice. I don't know if you can see. Stupid lights in here aren't very good. Let's see if I can get rid of this. I'm just dipping my toothpick in a dark color. And then just placing it over top. Sticking up that big white spot. Alright, some of it's coming through in a bit in the middle. I'm not going to spin anymore. I like it. But I am getting a few little white dots, and that's from my paints just being mixed. If you just put the toothpick in the middle of the white dot, it takes it away, because you're pushing down the white and the color is going around it. So it just gone. Okay. Before I start to modify it. Okay. There's one little thing here that's kind of bugging me. And that's a lighter color, so let's just try and do this. Gone. Yay. Yay. Show you a close-up. I just modified the middle a little bit. Not much. Really pretty colors. That metallic looks really nice. Let's see, you can't see in this light.